someone explain to me why I can't see my chat in OBS. This thing's been loading for like 4 hours. Crazy. Let me see my chat. Weird. I'm not allowed to see my chat. But why? Why can't I see my chat? Oh well. Placeholder text. What the heck is going on? Why is everything wonky? That's okay. I'm gonna play some warm-up games. Oh, now somebody messages me. The original plan is to play Content Warning, but I guess everybody's still playing Fortnite or Destiny 2. I almost jumped on Destiny 2. We're ready whenever you are. This is a lie! They're throwing fallacies at me. What the heck am I looking at? What is this April Fool's nonsense?
Plenty of bombs to go around. Everyone ready? Anybody got a toothpick? Got one of them mantis arms stuck between the molars.
I am so confused.
Hello.
Hit a wall. See how they went for me specifically? Crazy. Oh God.
Right.
will not be baited. Lucio getting booped off the map. That's not how that works. Oh no. Oh, come on. Oh. Don't do this. Don't let him live. Proud of you. So, I got my ult, but I'll be honest, I don't remember using it. Get it out of my ult. I didn't hit that Q button. But it's okay because we're goated.
Championship?
Oh, it was a fluke. That yellow card was ridiculous.
Killing pylon out. Flipped over to their streams and they're still on Fortnite. I'm being gaslit. Stars and garters. Right, hello. I got confused as to what was happening over there. Oh, that sucks. That was unfortunate.
Okay, try until I run out of limbs.
I'm coming back.
Oh.
And revenge is beautiful.
Who took my dentures?
What? Oh my god, someone. This is rough. What am I watching on memory stream? I keep switching over to his stream. That's the wrong button. But it keeps only showing me Slacker, nobody else. But I know Slacker is playing with people. Oh god! Team! Where are you? Is it internet thing or is it a memory stream?
My ultimate is
getting a fair shake, mate!
GG over easy. What is happening? I feel like this is for April Fool's. A raid? Why, hello. Hello. Are you guys still trying to do content warning? Who dis? I'm the Great Kazoo. What's up, man? I guess that was right. Memory was having internet issues. Ah! Sniper, you say? That's illegal. It's illegal. Stop that. Ow! For the love of God. Nobody else is gonna do it, I guess. Oh, help me, help me. I didn't panic. Is the internet too destructive for content warning, or are we still doing content warning minus your streaming memory? I hear somebody. I hear you. Alright, they're not listening to me. Guys, please. They're ignoring me. Have you played the April Fool's event? I haven't. This is literally my first day on Overwatch in like several weeks. Alright, so they ignored every single ping that I made. They ignored the sniper, they ignored the people flanking us. So I guess I can kind of tell how this game is going to go. Bro. They are literally standing still. Oh god, this is not it. That was not it.
Buckle my shoe. There's mayhem to do.
You know, he raided, and I asked, and I got no answer. Like the new voice lines, they're kind of funny.
Don't tell anyone.
Oh, are you sure? April Fool's event is great. I'll try it. I might end up playing it if we're not doing content warning. Oh my god! Can't catch a break.
Any hour.
I know. Maybe do something about that. He's half dead. He's more than half dead. Thank you. I love you. Ow! Please. I don't like carrying. This is too much pressure. I've last played Overwatch. 2 days ago. Wow, our DPS. Yeah, their DPS wasn't the greatest. Bro. How about memory dropped you guys off here? And then still didn't answer my question. Here, hold on a second. Hold on a second. Where is my Discord? All right, you know what? I'll message him directly. Still playing Fortnite. Back in my day, we called it Overwatch 1. Well, you know what? Times change. Okay, we move on, we add. It's still Overwatch 1. It's still quite literally the same game, just got an extra number added to it, that's all. I'm going to send them a message in their chat, I guess. I'll say something in 16's chat. Oh, now N16 says he's coming over here. Okay. You know, I'm starting to think. I'm starting to think. Another raid. You know, I'm starting to think they didn't want to play content warning today. What's up, Raiders? Well, now I'm almost a confident 100% certain that we didn't want to play content warning today. That's all right. We can go back to getting our butts whooped in Overwatch 2 for a little bit. And then maybe I'll join Vulture for Destiny 2. Fix your bot. My bot is fine. My bot is just fine, I think. I would have to assume. But welcome to the stream. We've been. Actually, I don't think we've lost yet. But now that I've got several viewers here, I'll probably start my losing streak. We're gonna jump into a deathmatch while we wait for our game to load up. Oh god. I made a huge oopsie. Madness. I can never remember where I put my traps. Not over there. I still can't bring up my OBS chat. What's happening to me today? Still no message from N16, still no... Oh, well, golly! Hey, look, the game! Alright. Message him in Discord. Now entering. Kings, prepare your defenses. Select your hero. I can't get him to message me here. All right. Dang it. Not what I was trying to do. Your work is a hypothesis. America? I keep forgetting I'm on American servers. What? Ew. I agree. I see you. This is going to be a rough game, I already know. Guys, just don't get sniped. Guys, just don't get pulled in.
Affirmative.
can see you too. Not very well hidden. Please shoot. Well, it's gone now, I guess. Go get them, type. Oh, they have a junk right now. Oh, no. Yikes. There is no way. There is no way. Okay, well. Guys, I can't do everything. It's always the games where I'm carrying. Why I don't play heals. Then don't.
Hi. Do I have to?
Why did you use your ult? Okay. So it's that kind of game.
We gotta stop that payload. Ooh.
Nothing. You ever feel like you're just being ignored? I don't know. I'll probably play a few more games of this, and then I'll see if they still need a... Ooh. 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 Ooh, no.
Hey, it's Kiko.
Running for my life. Running for my life. See, look, heals. I'm half dead. Heals. You're not healing. There's no reason for you to fall off the map. I just want the sniper dead. Please. Imagine healing. I know. Rain check. I mean, after a while, I kind of figured. Well, that was disappointing. Alright. One more game. I'm gonna let that load. I'm gonna go grab water. I'm back, and I've got my water. Vulture.
Support your local bombardier.
Take care of each other out there.
Hello.
I forget, I could message Vulture today and then he wouldn't get back to me until like next month. But I guess we'll see what happens. Yikes! Whoa! Oh my god! Oh, I've been hiccuped. Oh my god! Can't trust no damn body. There's no way you're letting her gatekeep us. That's crazy. Thank you. Oh, I'm the only one. Oh, it's like that. Oh no. I started winning too early on and now they've put me in lobbies where I'm the dominant species on my team. That's so unfair.
Everyone stand very still.
Yikes! God! I should've known better. Rain, nothing. Get out of here.
Don't tell anyone.
First round. One.
Jesus.
Get in there, Fred. I mean, Bob.
I wasn't worried. I was just concerned. Why is your skin so bright? Oh. That wasn't a jab at you being light-skinned. Just, you seemed fairly evil. Oh, shit. Oh, you're dead. No getting away from that. Moa started playing Overwatch.
I'm going back in.
Guys, wasn't even trying to be sneaky. Guessing, I need to, switch to another character. Not you guys being too afraid to move forward. Oh well. I knew what I was getting into when I turned this game on in the first place. Look how easy it is to just walk by them. Don't just get, you're that tank, what are you doing? Like I'm babysitting. I'm not having a good time. Oh, that's not where I was trying to be. Make do, oh God, make do.
Justice reigns from the ground.
Yikes. One of you is going down. What are those? Please, push it. Get out there. Push it. I trust you. I believe in you. Proud of you kids. Unless you let me down, then you're adopted. You think that's a good idea? A good place for the teleporter, you think? Ah, shit. I know. Excuse me? What the?
Where my magic tree?
Yikes. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. You're all adopted. What was the point?
Everyone stand very still.
Adopted. Adopted all of you. All right, let's try that again. Fairies. Fairies? Huh? Am I missing some lore? Some lore heavy detail? Fairy tale creatures? Fairies? That's alright. I'll inquire later. Yikes. Yikes gameplay. Go after Pharah. You know what? That sounds like a great idea. I'm glad you thought of it. Oh shit.
This wall is
I didn't appreciate that. Alright. L game. But what are you gonna do? Game.
Kill all of them off the objective.
Next game. Next game. Let us see. Nope, they got a full party. All right, then we're staying on Overwatch. All right, there was supposed to be balanced Overwatch, temporary. Why is this confusing the hell out of me? Uh-oh.
Plenty of bombs to go around.
Hey. Over there.
My ultimate is ready.
Alright, I load in here. Got these two kind of just hiding in this corner. That's interesting. I don't think I understand what this April Fool's event is supposed to be. Good over here. Oh God! Oh, what's happening? Oh, what was I floating? What happened? Not sure what Junkrat can do with his patch. Junkrat bombs on top of his bombs. You can detonate your flag launcher with secondary.
Who took my dentures?
The voice lines alone are hilarious. That's not where I was trying to put that. Ouch, what in the... Oh, shoot! Well, ish. I'm already overwhelmed and confused. I didn't panic. Still some blood. All right, Reaper, you can relax. Spill some blood. When I catch you, Ricky. Oh, Jesus. Keep floating on top of people. Our team members keep leaving. That's cool. Imagine just, like, staying on the payload, though. Because we can kick them off easy enough. Ah, what in the... Thank you. Appreciate that. Came a little late, but, thanks. What are you shooting? You know what? I'm detecting a lack of healing. Oh, there's only one healer on the team. That's probably why. That would make sense. Why is that death icon? Go away. Oh my god! Guys, push up. Need you guys to push up. I'm not in a good spot to use my ult because nobody's pushing up. Please. Oh my god. Alright, I think I'm done with this game mode. I'm good. Some others are more funsies. I mean, it seems like it could be interesting. I think my issue was literally no one actually really tried doing anything. I think they were more interested in the fight, which is okay. I think first impressions, I didn't know what was going on, and it didn't help that everyone was kind of just like sitting around. Did you see Malga or Brig? Nope. I spawned in. I saw Torbjorn and I think it was a McCree hiding in a corner away from Farrah. And that was it. I didn't really see what everybody else was capable of doing. But it's fine. Torkman just put his turret on his head. Maybe that's why I was floating. Are other people able to do that? Because I think he threw it. And I was on top of it or something. Or someone else has said. Yeah, that's probably what happened. Because I was floating for a bit, and then when I died, his turret landed where I died. But it was already, like, pre-firing, so I guess it was on top of me. Lucio essentially gets a double jump, as far as I can tell. That's interesting. Maybe with a group, I'll try that again at some other point. If the game mode is still around, when I have the patience to try it again. Here he has double jump. Yeah, I'll try it again at some point in the future. A Junkrat. If there's anything I can't stand, it's another Junkrat. Did you guys just jump in there and die? Shameful. Healing would be great. Oh, healing. Oh, no.
Here's the crack.
All right. They're pretty much going unchallenged right now. We clearly don't have a tank. I'm dying. Oh god. All right, healers. That was personal, I could tell. Two of you over here. Tank's doing jack all. Go to bed. Why would I do that? Go to bed. It's not even 5 p.m. What are you talking about? Are you Ave? You didn't say Ave. Oh, you know what? You were absolutely replying to Ave. Hey, you know what? Sometimes I can't read. Strategic giving up. Oh my god, healers. This is absolutely personal. For the love of God! Hold on. You above or next to me? I don't know. I died before the Junkrat could get me. That's all that matters. Night, Dave. No. I hate that I'm very easily carrying this team. And it's not even like the enemy team is all that good. I just can't get my team to help me. Oh well. I'm so sorry. You are so sorry. The sorriest person I have ever met. Swear to the great goddess Aphrodite. I got no one. Oh well. That's game. Damn. Can I get some fun games? Maybe with a team that's like not total ass. I mean, if it's not too much trouble. If it's too much trouble, then you know, it's fine, I guess. But if it's not too much trouble, I'd appreciate it if I weren't the only semi-competent player on the team. Put me on the other team. I'm okay with being on the enemy team. Go play Widow. But I'm so bad at sniping. I might try, actually. I've been on Junkrat for a while, I realize. I haven't really tried moving on to other characters in a bit. Look at that. Even the game's like, try Widow. Alright. Now when we start to lose, it'll be my fault. Both are DPS. are going to be off the objective, not pushing. I guess that puts pressure on everybody else to push.
I aim to devastate.
Guys, I am no good at sniping. You better carry. Otherwise, you're gonna have a bad time.
Good leadership makes all the difference.
Oh, thank you.
Hello.
That was sound advice.
Stay close.
Good leadership makes all the difference. I will keep that in mind.
Hello there. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Careful, don't die. I got one. Alright, this is where you guys go. Great kid, don't get cocky. Oop. 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 You guys good? Oh, I didn't have the thing yet. Yikes. I'm being a fool. I was a fool. I thought I could quick scope and I could not. It's past your bedtime. It is a crazy thing to hear right before you get shot in the face. Ah, what the? What? And he's just sitting there. Bro, he's just sitting here waiting for me.
Zut. Pay attention. I'm making popcorn. Go get them, Tiger. Got the pizza.
Have a seat.
Oh God. Drop that shield, I'll kill your dad. Why are you after me? Why do you hate me so much? I just met you. Asshole. after me again. Oh no, the door! I'm not a very good sniper. Shit. Guys, are we doing it? Is this winning? It's nothing. I'm alive! Shit. Shit. Cause I can't snipe. I can't do this. Oh no, he's back! I can't do this. Please. Don't rely on me. That will always be funny to me. Good. Check yourself or wreck yourself. Why did I do that? Whoa, no. Oh, that was almost bad. I am not the one who should be sniped. Oh, shit. Shit. Nice. Good job, guys. I always knew you could do it. Shit. It worked. I did it. And I got more than a few kills. Bro, I'm cracked. I'm done, Snackies, then I'll attempt to sleep. Good. Good. Well, that was something. Should probably play a little more Overwatch. I'm so bad at everything. Do it. Play more Overwatch. Who needs sleep when you can play more Overwatch? I think everyone could stand to play more Overwatch. People would understand other people's frustrations more if they played Overwatch. Seeing all the frustration, experiencing all the frustration in Overwatch will make them look out at the real world and be like, you know what? There's way more important things to be frustrated about. Yeah, I didn't get that coupon for 50 cents off that I've been holding on to for 2 years, even though it expired 9 lifetimes ago, and that makes me mad. But what about that time I played Overwatch? See? Priorities. There's so many other things to be frustrated about in Overwatch. Why be frustrated with the real world when you can just exclusively be frustrated with a video game? The world would be a happier place. I guarantee it. Plus, is worth sleep deprivation. Overwatch, not so much. You wouldn't be saying that if you were playing just a little bit more Overwatch. That's what I'm saying. That's what I'm saying, Ave. Play more Overwatch and you'd get it. You'd be less frustrated about a lot less things, or a lot more things, if you just played Overwatch. Who the... Ah. Ah. Killer Mercy, you got this. Mercy. Mercy? I knew it. I knew you had it, Mercy. Have you played Celeste so you get my point? I have played Celeste, and it was too much frustration. Then I started playing Overwatch, and I was like, you know what? I'm lost. Wait a minute. I was lost with what I was trying to say, and then I got lost for real in the game. How much Celeste? Not enough to keep playing it, that's for sure. And I played it a while ago. I think back when Memory was first trying to get me to play. I fired it up, played for a couple hours, then was like, you know what? This is frustrating. I'm going to Overwatch. I was like, dang, why did I leave Celeste for Overwatch? And then I just turned both the games off. That accomplished nothing. I could have just stayed on the objective. Ah! Master dodge skills. Oh, shoot. Master dodge skills. Oh. Oh, God. You can't stop me. I have a goal. I have a goal in mind. My mission is to push this objective, and I will accomplish it. Look at that. Oh, shoot. A sniper. That was almost alarming. I didn't like that. Ah, that's what that was. Help you. But who's gonna help me? Push this payload. Seeing the Pharah in the distance just hovering by was actually kind of creepy. What? It's 3:24. It's not, actually.
It's the witching hour.
Ah. Ah.
Look who's on fire. Here's the crack.
I'll show you, Meta.
I just keep pushing the payload. Oh, God. I have a goal. Ouch. Well, my goodness, Celeste is an awesome game that drives me to the edge of infinity and back reliably. Yes, that's Overwatch for me. One might even call it an obsession. An unhealthy obsession. A bird. Ow! Bitch. Oh, get out of that. Oh, that's not what I was trying to do.
Time to connect the dots.
I feel the burn.
I summon. Didn't even hurt. Ouch! Yes, revive me on the payload. Poetic. Witness me. Eight kills. Whatever. That's not what he said. It's 2 in the morning. Okay. These voice lines are actually hilarious, though. It's time.
Oh, Torbjorn, I ought to kiss you atop your sweet little head.
Helping those in need is its own reward.
Hello.
But there is an eye in Winnebago, I think. Me with Hollow Knight. Part of me really actually wants to try to finish Hollow Knight. I know what I have to do, I just don't know if I have the strength to do it. You're not gonna shoot the bad guy right next to you? That's cray cray.
They outnumber us. Careful.
Oh, you backed into me, Torbjorn. Oh. Our mercy is feeding.
Everyone stand very still!
No, I'm stuck in the thing. There was no point, no! Why have you brought me here? Why did you bring me here? It Mercy is actually feeding. Brought me back just to give them an extra kill. Mercy is feeding. Okay, hold on. What do we do? Get off of me, Mercy. Oh, yikes.
Behold the children of Wrecking Ball.
The children of Wrecking Ball. Oh God. Oh my God, kill this one! Tracer's still alive. Oh my God. good. Night, Dave. Have a good night. Don't get sucked back into Celeste. Sleep tight. Play more Overwatch. Get off of me, Mercy. No, you thought. You dirty, dirty boy. All right, that didn't work. Getting ping ponged. I played a lot of Overwatch. You can always join. Gonna sleep too. Alright. Sleep well, Moa. I'll probably be back on tomorrow. More than likely, right? Yeah. Sleep well. Not ideal, what the heck? It kept me in the sky, bro. Oh well. Good try, I guess. Next game.
Lots of sun.
Particle cannon online. Let's run them over.
I was texting. I'm back. I'm back to kick names, take ass. God. Talk about unfortunate. Uh-oh. Not, no! All right. guess I'm spinning this game, getting trolled.
I'm going back in. Spiral galaxy speed. Keep your eyes peeled.
She's chosen me as her victim. Literally just me. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Well, this isn't the place to be.
Turn that damn music down.
How did you get over there? What? He ran all the way around the map, and you're just sitting in an iceberg. That's crazy. No! Propaganda is useless. Here, but I was about to say, mate, don't you stay in that iceberg and watch me die. Do something. He's waiting on me to use my ult. That's not where I meant to put that.
Let's get a noise violation.
Yet. So annoying. No! No! That's his ult. Oh, they got him. Thank you, Lucio. I love you. You're amazing. At the cost of my own life. Oh, you freaking bot. Okay, actually, she's still killing me even though I threw a grenade at her. That's crazy.
Mission.
I love this song.
Let's win this round two. Why y'all talking shit? Stop talking shit. Be humble. Sit down. Yo, God. Oh no. Well, talk about unfortunate. No, stop trying to be in this. Wouldn't it have been crazy if I had heals?
Let's give it a fair shake, mate.
Not this again. Good for you. Good for you, mate. I'm glad you're warmed up. Okay, we can't all come this way, though. No. There's lava there. There's lava there, sir. And a turret. Well, shit. Propaganda is useless. Healers, please! Activating ceiling fan is the last thing you hear before you get frozen to death. I love that. I love that. That's actually hilarious. When the game devs actually do something funny. Ow, healers, please! We did it, oh my god! That was annoying. Good job. Don't do that. Computer started to lag a little bit. All right, we're good. We're good. It's fine. It's fine. Everything's fine. That's disturbing. No.
I've done things I'm not proud of. Time to start making up for it.
Who's ready to commit some crimes?
Angela, I met someone the other day who I think is just your type.
Handsome, kind,
several doctorates.
I'm afraid there's someone else I have my eye on.
Oh?
Anyone I know?
Five, oh? Four,
with any luck, three, you'll find two, out soon enough.
Oh? New character? Oh? Oh, love interest? Oh? Well, that was rude. There's no way you're still alive. There's no way you're still alive. Why are you still alive? What do you mean? What do you mean? What was any of that? That was so incredibly stupid. He left the game. That's actually crazy. Okay. Oh, this is me dying. That was great. This feeds my Overwatch addiction. No, no, no. They're hiding behind the car. Can y'all relax? I'm trying to laugh.
Yeah.
Oh no. Oh no. I survived that. What the? Do the thing. Okay. It's country? It's what? What were you going to say? Good job, guys. Why was that play of the game? All right. We end on a high note. Short stream, gonna call it there. That was fun. Yeah, I think that was a good game to end it on. Short stream, a little over 2 hours. Eh, it's fine. I'll probably be back tomorrow. My one off day, and my one other off day that I'm going to have in a while. All right. Thanks for joining. I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.